na gatatu leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zagabye ibitero ku butegetsi bwa Iraq ubutegetsi burahirwa perezida Saddam Hussein nawe amanikwa mu mugozi Iraq ngo yari ifite intwaro kirimbuzi iki nicyo kinyoma gihambaye cy'ubutegetsi cyabayeho muri iki kinyejana kandi kinashora intambara yahitanye abatari bake ikaze muri iki kiganiro ibiri ari by'ubutegetsi turebera hamwe n'uburyo ubutegetsi bwa leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika nabwo bwarwanye intambara itoroshye gushaka impamvu yo guhirika Saddam Hussein no gushoza intambara kuri Iraq urugendo narwo rutoroheye ubutegetsi bwa perezida Bush gusoza ikiganiro turaza no kugaruka ku ibaruwa n'ubutumwa Saddam Hussein nawe yasize nk'umurage amagambo ye bwite isura nawe yifuje kugaragaramo bitandukanye n'uko yavugwaga mu itangazamakuru ikaze muri iki kiganiro ibiri ari by'ubutegetsi cyo kuri uyu munsi ngiye ya Alphonse Muhire Munana Isango Star 1995 FM kandi no kuri internet www.isangostar.com/rw
My fellow citizens, on my orders, coalition forces have begun.
Bavandimwe banyagihugu ku mategeko yanjye ingabo z'urunani zatangiye kugaba ibitero ahantu hatandukanye mu buryo bwo kubuza Saddam Hussein gukora
intambara.
Ukwezi kwa gatatu 2023 leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zagabye ikiganiro n'igarurira ubutaka bwa Iraq intambara yaguyemo ababarirwa mu bihumbi byinshi ikeze ubwumvikane buke n'izindi ntambara mu bice Iraq ibarizwamo ariko inanduza kuri isura ya leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika igihugu kiyoboye ibindi mu buhangange mu isi hazaho no kwibaza kiri inyuma y'imigambi y'intambara za leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika mu isi ubu imyaka irenga icumi nyuma y'intambara y'abanyamerika muri Iraq abashoje iyi ntambara ibisobanuro bayihaye ntabwo byarabyo intwaro kirimbuzi byari ibisobanuro bitigeze bibonera mu gihamya ni ikinyoma gikomeye cyasigaye mu mateka y'ubutegetsi n'ubuhangange bya leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika
American and coalition forces are in the early stages of military operations Iraq's army is defeated our military objectives are met
mu kugerageza kumva neza impamvu George W. Bush yafashe icyemezo cyo kurwanya ndetse no guhirika ubutegetsi bwa Saddam Hussein impuguke mu bya politiki zisubira inyuma mu myaka icumi yari yabanje ku butegetsi bwa se George Herbert Walker Bush ubwo Amerika na none yinjiraga mu ntambara muri ubu butayu bumwe igihe Saddam Hussein yigaruraga Kuwait icyo gihe byafashe amasaha make ngo General Colin Powell n'urunani rw'ingabo z'amahanga babe barangije kwirukana ingabo za Saddam Hussein muri Kuwait mu guhagarika imirwano Iraq yashyiriweho ibihano n'ikomatanyirizwa bihambaye ariko icyo gihe George Herbert Walker Bush yanze gutanga amabwiriza ku ngabo z'Abanyamerika ngo binjire muri Iraq ubutegetsi bwa Saddam icyo gihe ntabwo bwakozweho bwana Jeb Faith guhera mu bihumbi bibiri na rimwe kugeza mu bihumbi bibiri na gatatu yari yungirije minisitiri w'ingabo muri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika ati
selon Saddam Hussein la vérité suprême c'est celle que Saddam Hussein urugamba rwa nyuma nubwo ari kubera muri Baghdad nyuma y'uko ingabo z'urunani zimara kubohoza Kuwait kubwe intambara ye kwari ukubabuza gukandagira muri Baghdad iyi ntambara rero kuri we yarayitsinze
muri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika kuri bamwe nari nsinzi ariko ibishye ku bantu nk'umuyahudi Paul Wolfowitz icyo gihe wari umunyamabanga mu biro bya Dick Cheney Paul Wolfowitz umugabo wigeze no kuyobora banki y'isi niwe wari ukuriye itsinda risa gukorera mu bwiru ry'abafite ibitekerezo byo kutarekura na gato ngo ubuhangange bwa leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika bube bwazamo agatotsi intambara ni intambara leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zigomba gutsinda aho ariho hose nabaheza nguni ubu ni itsinda rye bari babanje kwigizwayo bajya kuri ibiro by'umukuru w'igihugu ubwo umudemokrate Bill Clinton yatahaga White House ibyo bihe byose akazi kabo kuri kwirirwa bashakisha uburyo ubutegetsi bwa Saddam Hussein bushyirwaho akadomo muri Iraq Amerika yatsinze intambara y'ubutita isigura kugendera ku murongo bayihaye naba ni conservateur neo conservative umucura bwenge w'akagatsiko mukambwe Richard Pearl bamwe bita igikomangoma cy'umwijima biturutse ahanini ku bikorwa by'ubwiru by'akagatsiko yabaye umujyanama muri Pentagon guhera mu bihumbi bibiri na rimwe kugeza mu bihumbi bibiri na gatatu ati
neo conservatives
muri rusange aba neo conservateur bakumva ku isi yatekana mu gihe umubare w'abanyagihugu wagabanuka cyane cyane mu bihugu byiteguye kwakira amashyirahamwe y'iterabwoba
des organisations terroristes.
Guhera mu gihumbi magana cyenda na mirongo icyenda na karindwi abanyakonservateri muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bakunze gushinga bise ikinyejana gishya cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bashyira ahagaragara impapuro nyinshi zanengaga bitoroshya ubutegetsi bwa Bill Clinton bagaragaza ko bitagomba gutegereza icyago nk'icya Pearl Harbor ngo Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zive mu miketo no kujenjeka Amerika ngo igomba kubaho nk'igihugu cy'igihangange rutura mu ntambara bikorwa mu jisho na rimwe ku gitutu cy'aba bagabo b'abaneoconservateur Clinton yemeye gushyira umukono kuri Iraq Liberation Act umushinga wo kubohoza Iraq guhirika ubutegetsi bwa Saddam Hussein byari bimaze gushyirwa mu mategeko ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bibagenerwa ingengo y'imari miliyoni ijana z'amadolari ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ariko hategerezwa George W. Bush ubundi abanyaconservateur bongera guhabwa rugari ku butegetsi baza baje
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
George W. Bush akigera ku butegetsi iruhande rwe yazungurutswe n'abakoranye na se ikipe y'abanyakonservatire nka Richard Clark, Dick Cheney, Colin Powell, Donald Rumsfeld, Paul Wolfowitz, aho yaragarutse nka minisitiri w'ingabo wungirije. Aba mu biro by'umukuru w'igihugu bagarukanye ibitekerezo bya kera byo kwikanga buri gihe k'umutekano wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika uri mu mazi abira birirwaga mu biganiro byo kwikiza ubutegetsi bufatwa nk'ubuhanganye na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Ubushinwa Uburusiya Cuba abanyagitugu muri Amerika y'Epfo ndetse n'ibindi bitandukanye ariko Iraq niyo yari intego ya vuba ubwo nabo batabyumvaga kimwe mu batari bashyigikiye ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zigaba ibitero kuri Iraq harimo na Bwana Richard Clark uri umuhuzabikorwa w'urwego rurwanya iterabwoba ati
You know, frankly, it's a little bit...
Franchement, c'est un peu
arrogant. Harimo kwishuka ko wafatiye ihugu cy'abarabu ukabihindura mitsingi batigeze babacyo ugashingira gusa ku mibereho n'ibitekerezo bya kinyamerika nta kigendeho ku mateka y'imico y'abantu byashoboka n'iyo demokarasi yabaho ariko itari ku ngufu z'ibyuma by'imbunda z'abanyamerika
transition démocratique s'amorce dans le monde arabe mais sûrement pas à la pointe des baïonnettes américaines
tariki 11 nzeri mu bihumbi bibiri na rimwe hetero igitero ubwoba kuri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika abanyamerika bitahitanye babonesheje urupfu amaso yabo abanyapolitiki kimwe n'ubuyobozi bw'ingabo ntabwo bahise babona ku kanya n'izi icyo bagombaga gukora yari intambara nk'uko babigenje mu ntambara ya kabiri y'isi nyuma y'ibitero bya Pearl Harbor mu nyanja ya Pasifika bakivuga ko abayapani bari bagiye kubapfukamisha bitabaje intwaro kirimbuzi nyuma y'itariki ya 11 nzeri mu bihumbi bibiri na rimwe ako kanya kwari ugushyira abanyagirika binjira muri Afghanistan ariko ntibyari kubirikira ahangaha
On September 11,
le 11 septembre, le secrétaire à la défense, Donald Rumsfeld, a dit au président, en sa présence,
Donald Rumsfeld, yabwiye président, ubu dushobora kwerekeza muri Iraq. Numvaga icyo yarangije gukora muri iki kibazo. Ubwa mbere ntabwo numvaga ko ari byo. Numvaga Rumsfeld yari gushaka kudusetsa gusa. Yaravuze ngo yego twajya muri Afghanistan igihugu tukagisukaho ibisasu ariko hariya nta ntego nyinshi zihari. Ibyo kurasaho ntibike. Naribajije kubera iki bidusaba kurasa amatoni menshi y'ibisasu ku bintu byinshi kugira ngo tugaragaze ko turi ibihangange na nyuma ya tariki ya 11 nzeri. Sinigeze niyumvisha icyo bari bafite mu mitwe. Nkeka ko hari tariki ya 12 nzeri perezida yarambwiye ngo ndashaka kubona ibimenyetso byose bigomba guhamya ubufatanyacyaha yarampendahenze ngo nkore ibishoboka byose Iraq igaragara muri ibi bitero by'ipfu ya 11 nzeri itanya yasuhuzaga imitima avuga ngo Saddam Saddam
Paul Wolfowitz wari umunyamabanga wungirije muri minisiteri y'ingabo niwe wari uyoboye abashakaga ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zitera Iraq byanze yahoraga mu matwi ya George W. Bush ubwo Rumsfeld ariwe wari boss we Wolfowitz ari kugishimangira ko Amerika yinjira muri Iraq cyari igikorwa cya kiti muri iyi nkubiri ni naho Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zahise zitangiriza intambara nshya yiswe yo guhashyikira kuva mu isi Richard Pearl wari umujyanama muri Pentagon ati
Nous pensions
que Saddam était un noir kirimbuzi. Twari tuzi ko yangaga leta zumwe za America kandi ko yishimiye byatubayeho tariki ya 11 Nzeri. Inzego ziperereza muri leta zunze ubumwe za America n'ibitero bya 11 Nzeri mu 2001 nazo zaje gukora umutima George W. Bush. Ibyo bitero byaritangiriro by'ibindi bigiye kugwa nk'ibura kuri leta zunze ubumwe za America ndetse ko bafite narakomeza zemeza ko ibyo bitero byashoboraga gukurwa hifashishijwe n'intwaro z'ubumara. Colin Powell yitegereje ko yari gukoresha umwanya we mu gutinda ibitero kuri Iraq. Iyi ntambara nawe ntayo yashakaga. Minisitiri w'ingabo ahuriro na Ritongo yabonaga hagati y'ibi bitero kuri leta zunze ubumwe za America n'igihugu cya Iraq. Ngo General Powell yumvaga azagenda bitinza kugeza bivuye mu mitwe y'aba bagabo. Nyamara tariki ya 12 Nzeri Saddam Hussein mu gihugu cye yahamagaje abayobozi bakuru b'ingabo ababwira ko asanga ubwo leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zagabweho ibitero na Al Qaeda bishobora noneho no gufatanya na Iraq kuko ngo yabonaga umwanya bari bahuriyeho ari umwe. Siko byaje kugenda, hanibazwa uburyo abayobozi b'ibihugu bibiri bashobora kugera ku myanzuro itandukanye ndetse ku kibazo kimwe. Saddam Hussein yari yiteze ko agiye gufatanya n'abanyamerika muri uru rugamba mu gihe bo biteguraga kumwereka ko badakirishwa. Umugambi wari woroshye ku banyapolitiki b'abanyakonservatori muri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika. Nyuma ya tariki 11 Nzeri, Amerika yagombaga kureba ngo niba ishobora kongera gutegura igitero kuri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika, niba nari gushobora kubikora anifashishije intwaro kirimbuzi. Uwaketswe wese icyo gihe ntakabuza leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zagombaga kubagabaho ibitero hakiri kare. Kuri bamwe kugendera ku bitero bya Al-Qaeda kuri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika, Bush afata icyemezo cyo gutera Iraq. Bitandukanye n'uko nyuma ya Pearl Harbor Roosevelt yari gutera Mexique. Ntabwo byatinze intambara yahise irangira muri Afghanistan hanashinga ubundi butegetsi. Perezida mushya aba Hamid Karzai, ariko noneho Bush yari yiteguye kugaragaza umwanzi mushya. Ibihugu nk'ibi n'inshuti zabo z'iterabwoba bagize agatsiko k'ikibi bikwijeho intwaro ngo basenye amahoro mu isi bagashaka intwaro kirimbuzi.
Ubwa mbere George W. Bush yari avangiye ijambo mu kanwa intwaro kirimbuzi, ubwo intwaro kirimbuzi zabaye intwaro kirimbuzi Iraq yagombaga guterwa. Richard Clark wari ushinzwe kurwanya ibikorwa by'iterabwoba utarigeze na rimwe ashyigikira ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zitera Iraq.
J'avais le sentiment d'être dans le ventre d'une bête.
Qui
aurait des conséquences sur le monde entier.
Ici yatangiye kwibwira ko Saddam Hussein yari atunze intwaro kirimbuzi kuko agomba guhinduka kimwe n'ubutegetsi. Ku isonga Ubwongereza buhora ku murongo umwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bwabyumvise vuba. Jack Straw yari minisitiri w'ububanyi n'amahanga ku butegetsi bwa Tony Blair ati
igitekerezo cy'uko hari icyagombaga gukorwa muri Iraq cyakigezeho guhera mu 2002. Guhera mu kwa kabiri, ukwa gatatu, ibiganiro byabaye byinshi Washington, ubu hagati ya Washington n'Ubwongereza.
Nta gishingiyeho na kimwe, ubutegetsi bwa Tony Blair mu Bwongereza bwemeye ko bugiye gufatanya na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kurwanya Saddam kubera intwaro kirimbuzi. Ubwo Blair yari azinduza ko bizabanza gucishwa mu nama y'umutekano w'umuryango w'abibumbye. Bityo mu ibaruwa yabanje kwandikira Tony Blair yamwibukije neza ko nta kintu kimwe gihuje Iraq na Al Qaeda, ariko bizi neza ko politiki y'Ubwongereza igomba kugiye kwitindira umurongo umwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ijwi rimwe buri gihe. Nyuma iperereza ry'abadepite mu Nteko Ishinga Amategeko y'Ubwongereza ryaje kugaragaza ko Tony Blair yashyize igitutu gikomeye ku mucamanza mukuru ngo yemeze intambara kuri Iraq. Philip Sands n'umunyamategeko mpuzamahanga yanditse igitabo ku bwigenge bwa Tony Blair mu kugoreka amategeko ati
imbere
ya rubanda mu Bwongereza. Tony Blair yavuze ashize amanga ko afite gihamya y'intwaro kirimbuzi muri Iraq. Ntibyari byo, yongera kubeshya nanone ko minisitiri w'ubutabera yemeye ko Ubwongereza bwakoresha ingufu mu buryo bwemewe n'amategeko. Aha ni ho yarabeshye. Aha rero birakomeye cyane iyo minisitiri w'intebe abeshya rubanda ku mugaragaro, akabeshyera inzego z'iperereza, akabeshyera n'ubutabera.
Nubwo Tony Blair byarangiye yemeje abari muri guverinoma ye Ubwongereza kujyana n'Abanyamerika muri iyi ntambara, ariko nawe byamusabye guterateranya ibinyoma bitabarika. Nk'uko uvuga ko amakuru afitiye gihamya ari uko mu minota 45 Saddam Hussein ngo yari afite ubushobozi bwo kuba yarangije kurekura ibitwaro by'ikirimbuzi mu gihe yabaga ku bitero. Ibi byose byaje guhahamura Abongereza igice kimwe barikanga kuza ko Saddam ari shitani ashobora koreka isi aramutse adakumwe mu nkokora. Ku ruhande rwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, ubutegetsi naho bwaje kwifashisha propaganda ihambaye kugira ngo rubanda bashyigikire intambara kuri Iraq. ibyari kugorana warushinzwe ibikorwa yari umuhanga cyane direkteri w'ibiro bya Bush Andrew Card yahoze ashinzwe kwamamaza mu ruganda rw'imodoka General Motors uruganda wari umwuga kuri we yategereje ngo hizihize isabukuru y'umwaka umwe ibitero by'ikinyarwanda byibasiye Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ahanga cyane igihe cyiza cyo kumvisha Abanyamerika ko wakoze aya mabi ashobora gukora n'andi kumuhiga ko byaba byiza kuri bose Dick Cheney niwe watangije iki gikorwa cyo kubyumvisha rubanda tariki ya 11 Nzeri ifite ibyayikurikiye byadufunguye amaso ku byago byakwibasira iki gihugu bitwereka imigambi mibisha y'iterabwoba mpuzamahanga mu magambo atomoye nta gushidikanya Saddam Hussein afite intwaro kirimbuzi ntidushidikanya ko ateganya kuzikoresha ku nshuti zacu kubo dufatanije natwe ubwacu aya niyo magambo y'ikintu yari afite kubivugamo ariko tariki 11 Nzeri mu 2022 perezida George W. Bush ubwe hageze ijambo ku baturage kuko iterabwoba n'umwe cyangwa umunyagitugu tuzareka ngo yorekeshe isi ibitwaro kirimbuzi bukeye tariki 12 Nzeri mu 2022 Bush ikinyoma yari amaze guha Abanyamerika akigeza noneho ku isi yose mu ijambo rye mu nama y'umutekano y'umuryango w'abibumbye bukeye ko Bush yashoboraga gukora akazi ko mu muryango w'abibumbye ko wabyemera cyangwa utabyemera yakohereza abasoda be muri Iraq ibi ntabyo yari kuvuga yagaragaje ko amategeko n'ibyemezo by'inama y'umutekano byagomba kubahirizwa uko biri ariko ntabyo yakoze ntihagira ushidikanya ku bushake n'ibikorwa bya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ibyemezo by'inama y'umutekano bizubahwa igihugu cyanjye namwe tuzakorana tuvane imbogamizi rusange kuri twese ubutegetsi bwa Saddam Hussein ni icyago gikomeye kubihakana ni uguhakana ibimenyetso bifatika ntabwo Bush yahagarariye aha muri iyi nama yahise azamura ibikangisho kuri Iraq nk'aho uburenganzira bwo gutera iki gihugu yari yarangije kubuhabwa yari azi neza ko iyi ntambara nta kiza kubuza byari nko kubibamenyesha gusa niba igihugu runaka kemera guha intwari imitwe y'iterabwoba ibitero byo kuri 11 Nzeri ubwo byaba ari intangiriro y'andi mabi atavugwa far greater horrors. Ubwongereza akukanye bibwahise bubishyigikira. Ibindi bihugu bifite ibyicaro bihoraho mu nama y'umutekano y'umuryango w'abibumbye nk'Ubufaransa buratanga. Inama y'umutekano inanirwa kumvikana ku ntambara Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zari zishoje kuri Iraq. Imbere muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ibyo Bush yari akeneye nuko Abanyamerika babanza kumwumva byose batangijwe ubukangurambaga bagere ku buryo intambara muri Iraq impamvu yayo ari mbi neza neza iyo bari bavuyemo muri Afghanistan Iraq na Afghanistan bihinduka nk'igihugu kiri mu maso y'abaturage b'Abanyamerika Madame Valerie Plame Wilson yahoze ayoboye ishami ryitwa igitero by'ubumara muri CIA ati
iwacu
nta kintu kigoye kibaho nko kuba umukuru w'igihugu n'abamuri hafi bafata icyemezo cyo kohereza abasirikare kurwana ngo bicwe mu izina ry'igihugu bigeze aha ibyo gutekereza ngo baratubeshya bivamo babanza gukora ibishoboka byose impamvu ikabanza kumvikanishwa intambara babashije kuyumvisha rubanda muri marketing niba ari uko nabivuga yo kubabwira noneho ko bashobora kugabwaho ibitero by'ubumara George W. Bush yumvikanye mu kinyamakuru kenshi yereka isi n'abanyamerika ko Saddam agomba gukurwa ku butegetsi ko ari mu migambi mibisha yo koreka isi ati
ibimenyetso
byose biragaragaza ko Iraq yongeye gutangiza porogaramu yayo y'intwaro z'ubumara Saddam Hussein yahuye n'abashakashatsi mu bya nuclear inshuro nyinshi agatsinda bita ba mujahideen mu ntwaro kirimbuzi n'abarwanyi b'intambara ntagatifu kirimbuzi ntabwo ari Bush gusa ubutegetsi bwabisobanuye mu magambo buri gihe asa ateye kimwe byumvikana neza ko ari imvugo babanje kwitoza buri gice cyarabazwe neza hari mu guteranya nk'ibindi bibyara kabiri
The one choice we don't have is to do nothing. Because the president has said, and as Prime Minister Blair said yesterday, doing nothing is no longer an option.
n'abandi banyapolitiki batandukanye bati ahangaha hagomba kuba igiti cyo gushidikanya ku muvuduko usabwa ngo Saddam aba ashobora gukoresha izi ntwaro kirimbuzi kuko ariko nanone ntabwo dushaka ko izi ntwaro zicumba umwotsi ubu ngubu ziduhindukiraho igihumyo cya nyikweyeri ngo tubone kugira icyo dukora amahitamo mabi ni uko twakwicara ntitugire icyo dukora nta gitangaza cyari muri ibi hapfa kuba uruvugiro gusa ibintu bikavuga kimwe kandi kenshi bigasubirwamo ku nyine nta jambo ryihuse gushidikanya bigeraho bikava mu bitekerezo by'ababwirwa ikinyoma gisubiwemo kenshi ngo gihe kuko uri muri propaganda kuko wagitangije uretse no kubeshya abandi nawe wagiye abatubeshya kwa mukuri abaturage b'abanyamerika kimwe n'igice kimwe cy'abatuye isi babonaga neza neza koko Saddam Hussein ari imbogamizi ku mutekano w'isi nkaho ariwe wa mbere wari kuba atsinze intwaro kirimbuzi kandi abanyamerika bo baranazikoresheje n'ubundi bazihunitse itandukanye izo n'irimwe ngo bo ntibazikoresha mu kibi kuko batari mu murongo w'ibihugu by'ikibi Axis of Evil uretse ibi byo kohereza mu bitangazamakuru abayobozi bakuru mu butegetsi n'ibiro by'umukuru w'igihugu muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ngo binazobereye cyane mu kubwira abanyamakuru akabaha ibitangaza by'inkuru z'umwihariko ariko zitari zo akazitangaza nuko nguko bakoresheje umunyamakuru rurangiranwa George Miller wa New York Times yandika ko Iraq yari iri kugura ibyuma by'amakiyo hakoreshwa mu gufunga uranium mu rwego rwa nyuma rwo kubyaza intwaro kirimbuzi uwamuhaye aya makuru yari umukozi w'ibiro by'umukuru w'igihugu ahita mu kinyamakuru kubera uburyo cyubakiye kizerwa n'abasomyi inkuru ikimara gusohoka mu kinyamakuru New York Times abavugizi b'ibiro by'umukuru w'igihugu bayikozeho ibiganiro bibarika kuri za televiziyo n'amaradiyo hafi ya yose bayihindura nk'igihamya y'urugamba bari bagiye gutangiza nyamara yari inkuru y'ibihe bwabo bayitandukanya n'amakuru amashyirufu yose yari indashyikirwa ngo umunyamerika wese ashyigikire kuba GI ahagurutse indege bagakora ku mbunda bakinjira mu butayu bwa Iraq na none ibi gusa kuko ubutegetsi bwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bwanashatse abatangabuhamya batandukanye b'abanya-Iraq ndetse n'abandi bo mu bindi bihugu bamwe bemezaga ko bakoranaga na Saddam Hussein mu mishinga yo gucuriza intwaro kirimbuzi harimo abemezaga ko bari abasirikare mu gisirikare cye abacuruzi abakora mu bikorwa by'ubwikorezi bw'imizigo itandukanye abashakashatsi n'abanyamakuru bose bashyirwa mu bitangazamakuru bw'abanyamerika kimwe n'abatuye isi benshi bemeza ko Saddam Hussein yari afite imigambi mibisha yo gutangiza intambara kirimbuzi mu isi yari uwo guhigwa no kwicwa kuko ubutegetsi muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bwabyigishije kose ibindi bitangazamakuru byigenga byarabyamaganye ndetse n'abagize mu mihanda ariko ibibo by'ubusa Iraq yagombaga guterwa hejuru ya 70% by'abanyamerika ngo bari bamaze kubona ko ari ngombwa ariko ibi byanasabaga ko kongere ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ihabwa ibimenyetso bikomeye bitandukanye n'inkuru ziraho na propaganda mu baturage Vice President Dick Cheney ubwe yagiye gusaba ko ibiro by'ubutasi CIA bishake ibimenyetso ibyo ari byo byose ariko bigashyigikira Leta ntabwo Cheney yizeraga George Tenet wari ukuriye CIA yabonaga ko ashobora kubatenguha rimwe akaba yabwira kongere ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ko nta bimenyetso bishinja Iraq yari afite nk'uko byagenze bikanweho ibyo yashakaga arabihabwa tariki 11 mu kwa cumi 2022 kibona ibimenyetso by'ubutasi byerekana intwaro kirimbuzi muri Iraq yahise yemera ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zigabye igitero kuri Iraq hatangiye ibyo kurebana y'ingwe mu bategetsi muri guverinoma ya Bush Dick Cheney Rumsfeld uruhande rumwe Powell na Cheney kurundi nta wongeye kwizera undi buri wese yari yiteguye kugusha undi kugeza ubwo ibiro bya vice perezida bari basigaye bafite gestapo izina ry'igipolisi kibanza cy'abanazi Dick na Rumsfeld akaba uko ari babiri bagahimba ibiro bya CTV
If Iraq's defiance continues, however, the Security Council must face its responsibilities.
Byose byagiye guhumira ku biri ariko tariki ya 8 z'ukwa 11 mu 2022 ubwo umuryango w'abibumbye utera gufata icyemezo cyo gutsinda Iraq byari bigiye gukora Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika umuryango w'abibumbye uruhise mu diplomasi aho kuba intambara kuri Iraq ibiro by'ubutasi muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika byaje kugwa kuri raporo ziva mu Burayi zivuga ko hari uranium yavaga muri Niger yerekezwa muri Iraq impuguke zagaragaje ko izi raporo zari zarahimbwe n'intasi z'abataliyani Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zohereje impuguke muri Niger ngo zijye kureba koko niba hari uranium yavanwa yerekezwa muri Iraq gisanga n'ibyo atari byo ariko Bush ararenga yongera kwemeza aya makuru abizi neza ko bitari byo
British government has learned that Saddam Hussein recently sought significant quantities of uranium from Africa.
Nta cyarakozwe ngo abanyamerika bakuru abambari babo binjire mu ntambara muri Iraq ya Saddam Hussein. Bush yasanze umuntu wari usigaye wo kwizerwa mu butegetsi bwe ari Colin Powell. Niwe wahawe aka kazi katoriki ko kwemeza amahanga ko nta kabuza ari kigomba gushoza intambara kuri Iraq. Colin Powell yafatanyije na George Tenet wa CIA mu kwandika ijambo bari kuvugira mu nama y'umutekano w'umuryango w'abibumbye babiganiraho iminsi itanu n'amajoro atanu ijambo bararinoza bashakisha ibimenyetso byose byitwa ko bifatika amafoto amashusho ya satelite muri Iraq ubuhamya n'ibindi bitandukanye biregeranywa akamukanyuma bagasizeho mu ijoro hagati ku maduka yo hejuru mu nyubako y'umuryango w'abibumbye ni gake cyane bishoboka ko umuyobozi wa CIA yaza kugaragara kuri televiziyo ariko mu gitondo ubwo iryo jambo ryagezwaga ku nkiko y'umutekano w'umuryango w'abibumbye George Tenet yari iruhande rwa Colin Powell mu cyo nta kwibeshya kwagombaga kubaho
The photos that I am about to show you are sometimes hard for the average person to interpret. Hard for me. Causing diseases such as gas gangrene, plague, typhus, tetanus, cholera, camel pox. and hemorrhagic fever.
Colin Powell, Mujiki Sahimi, Yavuz Jeshi, attended the Minister of Kanye, Yemizan Hobongo, Kobanya, Iraqi, and Horichi, and Zavazi Shuriragamuri Laboratory, Zomu Moto Kanini, Horamu Mihanda, Saddam, Mazuku Yakuhanga, Tandu Kanye, Jimbo Nogo Kobjaz in Huaro, Inugua, Zitan, Kanyezi Jorizo, Nakifus, Titanos, Cholera, Ushita, Nijorizo, Vishwanya Guzinia, you move the Tandu Kanye. Umunsi wakurikiyeho abagenzuzi b'umuryango w'abibumbye nta na kimwe babonye kugeza n'aka kanya.
That a jet is spraying. While we were here in this council chamber debating resolution 1441 last fall,
tariki 19/3 2023 ibitero biratangizwa kuri Iraq. Uko intambara yatangijwe mu kinyoma, ingabo z'Abanyamerika zikigera muri Baghdad, umurwa mukuru wa Iraq, ariko byarangiriye aho ikinyoma cyarakomeje. Isi yakwirakwiye amashusho ya televiziyo ahagaragaza ingabo z'Abanyamerika zikigwa n'abacunguzi rubanda rw'Abanyayiraki bahirika ibibumbano by'amashusho ya Saddam Hussein. Ariko hari andi mashusho menshi n'ayataragaragajwe arimo nk'uburyo abaturage bari bake cyane bamwe barwana no guhirika ibi bibumbano binini cyane bya Saddam. Ikibananira burundu kugeza haje itsinda ry'ingabo z'Abanyamerika bakaba aribo bazirika ibigozi kuri ibi bibumbano bakabikuruza ibifaru bikisindura ku butaka mu rusaku rwinshi rw'abaturage. Ibyumweru byarashize ibindi birataha, imyaka irashira indi irataha. Abanyamerika bari muri Iraq, isi yategereje intwaro kirimbuza Abanyamerika bavanye muri Iraq zaburi mirengero kugeza bahavuye n'ubungubu bongeye nanone gutangira kwasuka ibisasu, noneho barwanya umutwe w'abarwanyi babaheza mu kundi b'abayisilamu Islamic State. Richard Clark wari ushinzwe ibikorwa byo kurwanya iterabwoba muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kuva mu 1992 kugeza mu 2023 ati niba gufata icyemezo cyo kugabira igitero kuri Iraq ni Bush. Uwashakaga gukora iyi ntambara ni George Bush. Niba ashobora no kuba yarabikuriwemo mu buryo atazi, ariko ibyo byose ntabwo ari Dickinson, ntabwo ari Colin Powell, ntabwo ari Rumsfeld cyangwa Paul Wolfowitz. Ibyo Bush yashakaga byagezweho, yarabikoze. Niki George W. Bush yashakaga agaba igitero muri Iraq, petrolese, amabanga yandi ubu ngo bataramenyekana, cyangwa se amasinde yahereye ku butegetsi bwa se n'intambara mu kigobe. Icyo gicyo nta ntwaro kirimbuzi zigeze ziboneka muri Iraq, ntaho Saddam Hussein yigeze ahurira na Al-Qaeda. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zabikanaga nayo. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kugaba ibitero muri Iraq hashakishwa intwaro kirimbuzi ni kimwe mu binyoma bihabwa ubutegetsi ubwo aribwo bwose mu isi ya vuba bwaba buheruka gutwikiriza imitwe y'abayituriye. Ikinyoma cya politiki gishobora kugaragara cy'ikinyejana turimo yari hamwe kuri njye. Mwaramenye ndi umuvandimwe wanyu, nigeze mpfukamira abagashaka buhake kubabinkundiye. Muzasigara n'inkota n'ibendera byanjye mu mitima yanyu, kuko kandi niko mwashatse kumera nk'umuvandimwe wanyu, umuhungu wanyu cyangwa umuyobozi wanyu, n'abazankurikira ku buyobozi bw'iki gihugu ibyandanze nibyo bigomba kuzabaranga. Nshyize roho yanjye mu maboko y'isumba byose nk'igitambo, njyema nabishima nzabe hagati y'itsinda ry'abamuhowe cyangwa zabyigizeyo. Tumwizere kandi mu rugamba rwo gutsinda igihugu n'amoko y'abayobe, mwibuke ko Imana yabahaye ububasha bwo kuba intangarugero mu rukundo, imbabazi, ubuvandimwe no kubana mu mahoro. Simbahamagaye urwango kuko rudatuma nyirarwo aba mu buzima, ruhuma amaso rugakiza imiryango yose iganisha ku gutekereza no gushyira mu gaciro, rugatera amahitamo matindi. Mbahamagariye kandi kutagira urwango rubanda rw'ibihugu byaguteye, mutandukanye abafata ibyemezo bya politiki n'urubanda rw'inyangamugayo. Uwo ari we wese uzicuza, haba muri Iraq cyangwa ahandi, muzamugirire impuhwe. Muri aba harimo ababashyigikiye igihe twaterwaga, abandi baharaniye uburenganzira bw'imfungwa nkanjye Saddam Hussein, abandi bararanye ishavu n'agahinda ubwo nabasezeraga. Rubanda nakunze, ndabasezeye bwa nyuma, ariko nzabana n'Ihoraho. Rure mufasha bamuhungiraho ntazatererana na rimwe. Imana niyo nkuru, habeho igihugu cyacu, habeho rubanda, rubanda ruharanira ubwigenge bwarwo, habeho Iraq, habeho Palestine yigenga, harambe intambara ntagatifu, harambe abamujahideni. Saddam Hussein, perezida wa Iraq. Saddam Hussein, perezida wa Iraq, n'umuyobozi w'ikirenga w'igisirikare cya Iraq. Naha nsoreje ikiganiro ibirari by'ubutegetsi kuri uyu munsi, andika ubutumwa bugufi kuri